as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night another movie get made. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows.
I feel like a child, I got boogers in the-
What's up, guys? It's Kiara here, also known as the Bazaar, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you're new. So, guys, today I'm gonna be doing the most popular YouTube video on YouTube right now, which is the my unpopular opinions. Y'all, I got so many. I got almost 30. This whole paper or whatever. And I just gotta tell y'all my pet peeves and just let y'all know what it is. Period. So without further ado, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, turn your notification post and subscribe, and you know, do all of those good things that come part of hashtag Kiki in the Gang, hashtag Dimple Dog Fam. But anyways, before we get into the video, if you ain't with the gang, then you is lame, period. So, okay, guys. So, my first unpopular opinion is The Lion King is not as bad as everybody is saying it is. Everybody's like, oh my God, The Lion King is the worst Disney movie. It's so boring. Stop, sis. Because, one, I get my name from Lion King, so we're not even finna go there. Lion King is not... Chick-fil-A is good. Everyone's saying that Chick-fil-A is not good. Everyone said Chick-fil-A is overpriced. Yes, I would rather pay for customer service and good food than have okay food and horrible customer service, because McDonald's customer service is bad. Burger King customer service is bad. Taco Bell customer service is bad. Chick-fil-A is not as bad as everyone said. It's not overhyped. It's not overrated. Period. Everybody's saying, I heard a lot of people say Raising Cane's is not that good. It's just, they was like, it's just chicken. No, I just had Raising Cane's and my Raising Cane's was bomb. Like, I literally just had Raising Cane's and it's in the trash can right there. I don't feel like getting it, but I just had Raising Cane's a few minutes ago and like Raising Cane's is bomb. It's just like Chick-fil-A. Their customer service is great. The food is always right. You don't have to go back and be like, oh, this and that is wrong. Because Burger King, McDonald's, you always have to, they always messing up your order. And they always coming at you stupid, like, period. And I think that Raising Cane's, NBA Youngboy is not a horrible artist. Like, he may come out and do stupid things. He might say stupid stuff. He might just do, his ways might be stupid, but his music is really, really good. Like, period. Next. Red is better than Blue. We're not even finna argue. Red is better than Blue. Blueberry is better than Cherry. Blue Shoes is better than Red Shoes. Blue Backpacks is better than Red Backpacks. Everything blue is better. I'm not a cripple or nothing with that gang stuff, but Blue is just better. Bird Box was a really, really good movie. Now, I know y'all probably gonna be like, you doing too much. Bird Box was not that good. But at the same time, yes, they did too much when they was putting the little blindfolds over their heads, doing a little challenge. That was going overboard. The memes, they were doing a little too much. Like, the memes were funny, but after a while, it was just like, okay, it's done. You can stop now. But Bird Box was not overrated. Bird Box was not overhyped. Bird Box was a really good movie, and if you really sat through it and understand the purpose of it, you would have been saying the same. AirPods are not overrated. Like, I have some fake AirPods. I'm not gonna lie to you, I got some fake AirPods, and they're good. So I can imagine how the real ones are. Like, they're not overhyped. Like, people don't have to like be like, they don't have to do all that. But at the same time, if I got them, I got them. Period. No explanation needed. Small YouTubers are super underrated. Like, I know so many small YouTubers that content is bomb. The Ace Family is not as bad as y'all saying it. Like, I don't watch them 24/9. I don't watch them as much as I might seem like I do. I watch them every now and again because I'm just not big on watching. Like, they videos be long, and I just don't like to sit through that. But they're not, like, I mean, who wants to get on YouTube and put their whole life on the ground? Like, okay, we not finna argue on camera. What YouTube couple will argue on camera? That's gonna make you not. BK4L is the best YouTube couple on YouTube, period. Nobody is beating the DK. Not Neek and King, not Cameron and Corey, not Chris and Queen, not Clarence and Queen, not none of these YouTubers, not even a small couple YouTubers. They're so cute. They got a lot of cute YouTube couples. But DK4L, I can sit through their videos and watch them. I love when they be like, why, you know what you do? You put butter on it. Because butter make it taste better, butter make it taste better. I stay doing it. Like, DK4L is off the chain. Nobody can sit here and tell me that DK4L is not the best YouTube couple on this. We're not even gonna argue. YouTube is not to make money. Everyone is not made to make YouTube videos. Like, TikTok and Musical.ly is for children. I'm not gonna say it's dead. I'm not gonna say it needs to stop because teenagers are still doing Dub Smash. But like, if you're like my age, I'm 14. If you're like 13, making TikTok and Musical.ly, felines are ugly. No lie, they have some felines. They're pretty okay looking. Like, I don't know if I would wear them, but they're not as bad as the little box tiger looking giraffe monster shoes. Like, y'all know the shoes. Pickles are not nasty. Pickles are mad good. Pickles. Stop the dark skin versus light skin. I'm team the light skin. The light skin. Dark and light, the light. Period. Stop calling supporters fans. I will say, like, you guys are my supporters. If you watch my video and you support me, I support the fact that watermelon is not that nasty. Like, everyone's like, oh my god, watermelon is nasty. It's disgusting. It's just not. No. Watermelon is only good when it's next. Snapchat is slowly but surely dying. I'm not going to say it's dead because I see a lot of people on Snapchat, but it's just, you see them on there. People need to stop trying to be like other people. Like, I'm so over. It's 2019. Bullying is just overrated. Picking with people is overrated. Like, I done had people pick with me a lot this year. But just picking with people, messing with people, just being a mean girl or a mean person is just wrong. Like, y'all just need to stop. Okay, guys. So, my apologies. The video did get cut short. Some of the clips were lost or whatever. So, yes, the video is shorter than I planned on. But I'm going to do a part two to this video if you guys want me to. So comment down below if you want me to do a part two. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and turn on your post notifications. And without further ado, the Put Thought out. Bye, guys.
In my prime.